doesn't sound good.
Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
On the explosion. Grimmel scans from multiple detonation points. Over.
Roger that, AT3.
It appears that Mr. Cobblepot has made his move. Leave them to it. It will be interesting to witness how things progress as we approach Protocol 10.
Affirmative. AT3, continue your patrol. Out.
There's a fight going on over there.
Nothing. I mean, the bridge just exploded.
Nothing.
anyone screwing around over there before it went up?
There were some guys!
Gone. Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done! See, you can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
You work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
What's the bat doing here?
Is clear.
Camera down in Sector 2.
In here.
Me neither. I read once that he just does what he does because of his wife. Something bad happened to her.
Well, boo-hoo. I used to be an accountant. Now I'm rotting to death in a maximum security prison.
Everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
Still don't get it. Why is this guy here?
I told you. Two-Face wants us to look after him. Stop Batman from getting
him. November.
You spoke to Two-Face? Where is he?
That doesn't matter right now. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What a...
You should run, Batman!
We're gonna rip you apart. Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
This is gonna hurt, Batman!
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
Batman, please, over here. I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
Side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there. To solve the riddle before I can leave.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I? Wrong, I'm afraid, Dark Knight. I suppose it was your first attempt. I shouldn't really be surprised, should I? Done, Dark Knight. You did it! Like a child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.
Days has November, April, June, and September. Of 28 is but one. All the rest are 31. Of course, leap year comes and stays. Every 4 years, got it right. And 28 is 29.
plan. I say we go down there and kill the sons of bitches. Teach them a lesson for going anywhere near the courtroom.
Not so fast, man. We don't know how many more of them there are.
It's the Bat!
Come on, Bat! Come find me!
You were right. It is the Bat!
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Joker, she's a dead woman. I hope she tries. He's tall, kind of pale, and... Oh yeah, that's right. He wears a big freaking metal suit. Ring any bells?
Please, I've never even met him!
Bad.
Like a bomb going off.
Maybe so.
Where you're gonna die!
Make me hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
So, you decided to finally show up, did you?
Let them go, Riddler. They're innocent.
Don't be stupid, Dark Knight. They wouldn't find themselves in the predicament they are currently in if they had tried to think just a few steps ahead now, would they? Now, if you solve the room ahead and four other equally challenging ones, you save them. If you don't, then they die. And we'll see if society crumbles at their passing.
You're insane.
No, that would imply either mental illness or derangement. I suffer from neither. Oh, and yes, I can see you, Batman, and I look forward to watching you fail. Well done, Dark Knight. You figured out how to open a door.
Hey, Batman! You've got to help me! Please help!
Oh, very good, Batman. I see you have begun to understand this room. Bathe in the glory of your primitive conquest. It will be your last. Does your head hurt, Batman? Understandable. You are no match for me. I hope you don't think that all of my puzzles will be that simple. Resorted to cheating in order to complete my conundrum. I suppose I shouldn't be disappointed in you. It was inevitable that you would solve it this way.
Over here!
Don't feel too pleased with yourself, Dark Knight.
Hang on.
That room was one of the easy ones.
Six two five nine two five. That's what he told me to tell you. I don't know what it means, but he said he'd kill the others if I didn't tell you exactly what he said. Why doesn't he just tell you what he wants?
Because he's insane.
You don't say.
The inmates are running wild, and there are reports that the turf war on the ground has escalated. As regular viewers will no doubt remember, when I spoke to the mayor earlier tonight, he said that all measures were being taken to restrict the flow of illegal weaponry into Arkham City. Very clear.
Dark Knight. The missing ingredient to finding hostages is secrets, and you don't have enough.
You saved my life, Batman. I owe you.
Thank you.
Some of these maniacs ain't seen a woman in years.
The snow, but I freaking hate it.
Thank you.
sight.
Thank you.
just gets more dangerous every day.
It's the Bat! Run!
Tell us where Freeze is hanging out.
Do I look like I hang around with that psycho? How the hell should I know where he is?
Waste him.
Please, no!
Then tell us where he is.
I don't know where he is, but I can ask around, see if anyone else knows anything.
Okay, that might work.
Thank God. Hurt him some more, and then let him go.
What?
We need to know you'll come back. This way, you'll know what's waiting. Try and screw us over.
It's Batman! Get out of here!
Batman spotted. Man, he's kicking the crap out of those guys.
Get him!
We'll make sure this hurts you, Bat!
Thank you.
trying to get away. You can't run. I'll find you.
I'm not. Please, I did what you said. I tried. I couldn't find any food.
Well, you're gonna have to...
Look out! It's up there!
How about I bring a few bones to remind you what's wrong if you fail me again?
Thank you. I'm gonna find some place safe to hide from these animals.
It's Batman!
The freaking...